tell you a story. Once upon a time, there was a toy shop. One day, something evil happened. And that story goes like this.
Oh, hello. Would you like to buy this file?
Are you interested in this drink bottle?
Are you interested in this jacket here?
Oh, there's Bob!
Oh yes, from the toy store.
Hello, Bob. How are you doing?
All this suspense is making me hungry.
Well, I got some gum.
I've already eaten some.
Oh. More for me then!
You will be my servants. Be evil.
What does this mean? Don't trust Smudge's name.
Maybe we should use this toy to find out who it was.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But how?
What? Maybe we press the nose?
Try.
Go to Rachel's. Go to Rachel's. Go to Rachel's toy shop. Go to Rachel's. Go to Rachel's toy shop.
Rachel's toy shop is next door.
We have to go there. We have to stop her.
Yeah, right now.
I'm calling the police.
I am your master. Destroy Bob, then bring him to me. Together we will take over his toy store. If you're really good, on the way home, I'll buy you some Maccas.
Where is she?
Where is she?
We know what you're up to!
We know what you're up to!
Stop copying me!
Stop copying me!
She
She is not in her shop.
No.
Let's go. Stop this.